How many times have you heard? Latinos, they don't really face discrimination. Really? Are you kidding me? Many Americans, including Latinos, aren't aware that Latinos were victims of grotesque lynchings fueled by racism and greed. These horrific acts of violence are only second in scale and scope to the brutality experienced by African Americans. Thousands of Mexicans were murdered in lynchings documented in Arizona, California, Texas, Nebraska, and Wyoming. Over 547 cases were documented, yet the total number of Latinos lynched in these cases remains unknown. So the next time somebody tries to tell you that Latinos don't really face discrimination in this country, please remind them that sadly, Latinos were lynched during the mid-19th century and into the early 20th century, simply because they were Latino.